There are many day-to-day repairs you can easily do yourself. See how you can fix a leather back strap. First, check the two parts are clean and will overlap sufficiently to form a good bond area. To help form a stronger bond, lightly moisten both surfaces before bonding. Apply the all-purpose glue to one of the parts. Make sure you use a flexible glue to get a durable bond. Join the other part and apply even pressure along the bond. Allow the bonded strap to stand undisturbed for 24 hours. It's done.